Hello, you wonderful people. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to do, I believe, part 141 to my random videos and random gameplay series. In the last video of this series, we got started with an hour and 24 minute and 39 second video. We're going to do in this video is we're going to continue that and hopefully to the next hour mark. I got things to do on Squid Dragon still, and I'm trying to get it done so I can get my dragons closer to the Titan stage. So yeah, that's what I'm going to focus on doing. And that's why I kind of want to hurry up and start the video. Guys, I hope you enjoy. I want to try to get things done on Squid Dragons while you watch this. I hope you enjoy. Let's get to part 141.
Okay, the next battle will do it. Thank you. I'm getting 30 each time. Two more of those and I'll have enough. All I do is win two more. I'm gonna do him that for sure. Down to that green one. If I do two more bells, I have enough to evolve them both, so it's going to be the last two. My next two. So all we can do is the next battle, if we win this one, gets 180. Then we'll do like 210, which would be enough. Oh, that got to be more damage. That kind of stains. That means it needs to brew more. That's a challenge with Rose Stinks. Here we go. Now we have to evolve them both. It was this guy, which I can't wait to evolve him. And then Eve. Yes, it was. That's what I used to know. He's cool with it. I really do like him, especially that green.
Everything's gonna get things down, sword your ass one. This one's taking forever.
Yeah, but I'm again, but it takes a lot more. Oh wow, I have enough for that. Cool. Yeah, that's not enough food. Why do I have to fill up with more? I know I could turn to sleep. Nah. For now, let the food fill up. Like normal. So yeah. Or like auto battles and all that junk. I would like to battle later on, but not right now. Because I still have about, I'd say, 44 minutes or so for a meal week, so I get as much done by that point. I got a new guy by doing this, so it's, I don't have another marker on the account, which I did. We want to get to stage 4, because like, I'm going to want to get this guy. Look, and it says stage 3, it doesn't say final stage, no, I guess, I don't know, it could be even bigger behind me, so. I want to do that to a stage 4 or something, that would be neat. I'm still getting closer. It's a lot more thin. Mm. How about one more? Because that'd be fun. That'd be cool. I can. Once I went how much food it gives me, it's going to give me 150 if I just need one game. And it is getting better for my mind as you keep growing. I don't know. For now, that's all we can do with this game. To wait. We can't. Well, unless it's gems, we can't instantly grow the constants. Oh, wait, maybe I can try this. Oh, wait, I wouldn't have enough for that. It takes 5. Yeah, see? 5. Still a shark world, and then that one I'm gonna say for last. I did get rid of sea draft. You saw me get rid of that one too earlier, but this is the one I'm gonna try keeping. But it's gonna be impossibly hard if I can't get past certain areas of the game. So yeah. Oh, it is. Welcome, young scientist. We are establishing the secret facility of regular creatures of the lost world. Let's get your first Jurassic creature of the air and mind angel egg. can sure can be in Grand Theft Auto 4. When the goalie out here, I would take your facility and use it. Those creatures that rule this world. Your angel won't stand a chance against my hybrid creature. It's already got inside. You're strong again. Look what that chicken found. I saw you the battle. Give it more. You told me to do the most expensive ones. It's a shocker. When I got here, I was going to be doing the actual thing. Our food. Let's go and do this. Sounds where we'll stop for now for that. We'll do more of it later, guys. We still got this game to look forward to, which is the one we look forward to the most. I did, like I said earlier, I did rehash Madden Dragon, so yeah. I will be doing this endurance any more than I will be doing the other ones. So yeah, just let me know. We still don't have enough to press things. Wait. I did do some of the battle off camera too, so you know. I didn't really beat it. They kind of stained some weather. We're our free gym.
Alright, I don't need to do it to walk the hour 6 minutes, things like a normal. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you all for the next video, and see you all for the next part. Bye bye everyone, have a wonderful day. Or maybe not. I don't know. Wait.